talk with you about something, and I'm glad you brought your stool too. So.
Yeah, well, I'm always up for some stool talk. So.
Oh, my dearest and most precious friend, and I'll help you out as best as I can.
Thank you, my softest and loyalest friend. I'm obsessed with this girl.
Me too. Yeah, except, see, I never talk to anyone about it. I just find myself talking to no one in particular, like on the left side of the stage.
Try your eyes, can't you know? Keep it open.